something, darling?
No.
Food.
Can I help you?
You know you can.
Pardon? Oh!
I do not like having my time wasted.
Stop that! Don't make me call the guards!
Make a sound and you die.
What do you want? He's in the harbor at the Long Pier, most likely. We heard what happened at the parade. Charles Godelnerves said he was leaving the country. I thought it was overreacting. It's not. No!
Thank you.
Always. us down, we rise again. You end one plot, we forge another. You try so hard, but it always ends the same. Those who know you think you mad, and this is why. Even those men you sought to save have turned their backs on you. Yet you fight. You resist. Why?
Because no one else will.
Rough night, was it?
He headed inland. Took a ferry up the Charles River.
I will need passage as well.
Of course. Only say the word. Why would they leave this behind?
Long have we waited for you to return. You have done as we asked. You have succeeded.
No, I have failed. My people are gone. Chased out by those who I thought would protect them.
It is a trade, a sacrifice, and not in vain. For you have found it.
This?
Now you must hide it, where none shall think to look. And then in time, what once was shall be again.
I do not understand.
Nor need you. Only do as we ask. Then you may do as you wish.
But what of my people?
You have saved this place, as was your people's purpose, and that matters most.
It is not enough.
It will never be enough. You strive for that which does not exist. Still, you have made a difference, and you will do so again. Remember, you must hide the amulet where none might find it.